kill me?
Don't ever come back.
All right. All right. Thank you.
Hey, Henry.
Glad to fucking see you, Henry.
About your brawl with Elias.
How the fuck do you know about him?
Your best friend settled the matter.
You're serious?
Absolutely. All you have to do is go to him and promise you'll pay the debt somehow.
We won't forget this. On my honor. Thanks.
See you later.
Here, I'd like a beer.
Enjoy it.
Yeah.
It's nice to see you, Henry.
Wouldn't you like to take a stroll somewhere?
What, now? But stop by later and...
Yeah! Good morning.
I asked around in Sasan. Father Francis is doing well in Sasan. He has no plans to return to St. James anytime soon.
You talk to him? How is he doing? Doesn't he need his cassock fixed? He's always tearing it. There isn't a pew or a step he hasn't tripped over at one time or another.
I asked the abbot. He said they have work for him elsewhere and that St. James will have to wait.
Wait? I remember the last time. We had to go to Sassau for almost 2 years. I probably won't even live that long.
That won't be that bad. Meanwhile, you can work at Master Hargett's house and who knows? He might even find you like it.
You're probably right. What else can I do at my age? And the presbytery is too big for one woman alone.
So you agree you'll go and work for Hagen?
Isn't that what I just said? I'll go and do housekeeping for him. Goodbye. Eternal rest granted to them, and let the perpetual light shine upon them. And may the souls of all the faithful.
My respects to you.
You're one of the people interested in work?
Well, Alex told me that I'm supposed to ask about a job carrying water.
That's right. But first, I'll ask you a few questions. You are...
Peter. But everyone calls me Rock. There was more than enough Peters in the mines, and not just in the mines. So...
That's enough for now.
God be with you.
What do you want?
I want to work. And I heard you're the one in charge of giving out jobs, not the bailiff.
It's true. Do you know how to cook? If you know how to make food for nobles, then I might have something for you.
Where would I learn to cook food for nobles? I want to carry water.
But Alex has already picked people who want to carry water.
He didn't ask me, though. So I came here myself.
Look, I already have more people than jobs. You're a bit late.
But I really need a job.
Well, so does everyone else around here.
None of them has a husband on his deathbed.
He's dying.
He's badly wounded. So poorly he's been in his bed for weeks. Unconscious most of the time.
Sorry to hear it.
I already owe the apothecary a small fortune, and he won't lift a finger for us now. Cucumbers, broccoli, cucumbers, asparagus and prunes,
What did you do in Scalitz?
I was at the Silverworks, roasting the ore and washing it. My husband was at the smelter.
Oh, Christ. Things got very ugly there. I suppose that's where your husband was wounded? It's a miracle you managed to drag him all the way to Rattai.
What else could I do? Leave him there?
He's dying.
He's badly wounded. So poorly he's been in...
Sorry to hear it.
I already owe the apothec...
All right. I'll think about it and talk to the bailiff.
And you'll tell him to take me, right?
God save you.
You're here about the water, Carrion?
Aye. I can haul water all day long.
So, do you want the job? There's plenty of other folk that will take it if you don't.
I do. I want it. What do I have to do?
So, tell me. What was your trade before?
I was a miner, then a farm laborer, then I was a servant, then I fled from Skullitz and ended up here.
Quite the factotum, aren't you? Was none of those jobs good enough for you?
I liked them all, but they were always sending me to do something else. Pickman, they'd say. Leave this and go and do that.
Right, I see. That's enough for now.
So, we're agreed then? When do I start working?
Look, the bailiff is the one who'll decide after I report back to him.
So, I might not get the job? I'll be in the shit if I don't. Understand?
God be with you.